pull it to the rear. All right. And leave your charging handle all the way to the rear, so that way you know where to stop.
Pull it forward, do you remember?
All right, so you probably spent a lot of time up on your toes and elbows, pushing forward, trying to get good shoulder pressure so you have a nice tight beating zone. We're doing a similar thing. We're just not putting that much pressure onto it. Because that attachment that he's talking about, right at the top of the bipod, that pop middle, that repeated recoil, as you're pressed in, you can
reduce. Okay, come on up. Is it? Magnify all the way.
Doesn't have to be.
I like that most in.
Yeah.
Him to be able to receive the recoil and then settle back on the target. If he's canted in any way possible, it won't necessarily affect that initial shot, but a follow-on shot, he's going to have to reacquire that target.
Yep. Line all the way around, or there's no black outline?
No black outline.
Okay, so there's no black outline. All right, so now what I want you to do is close your eyes, wiggle your head just a little bit, okay, come back to your natural resting position, and open your eye again.
Anybody right now think they need
right there?
It's to your left.
Yeah, look good. We want to be able to rest our head comfortably onto the rifle.
I need one.
Okay, so.
On your back, sink to the bottom, don't come up till we come. Submerge your drone piece. Ready to go.
Battle buddy?
Heels down.
There you go.
Relax. Taking a break. There you go. Alright, kick them feet. Kick them feet. All right, turn the water. Turn the water. Turn the water. Kick them feet. That's good. You got over there. Second on the right. Second on the right. Both feet
legs straight.
No, don't touch the leg. Both legs straight. All right, on your feet.
Heel flat, hands out.
Oh, I'm a dizzy man.
Heads down.
All right, hands and knees crawl to the gilly walk.
Once you get over this log, go to hands and knees, right?
Right on your sniper, buddy.
Poison.
picking what to veg first, I suggest you start from top and go to the bottom. Okay. Tail first, followed by shoulders.
Purposes of the schoolhouse stalk, that's what you're trying to locate, is Bob. Not the LNTV, but Bob. Bob's going to be flying high over the top edge of that vehicle.
Nice bright orange so that you have a clear target to mill out and then guesstimate to. Does anybody have a calculator with them? Hopefully so.
Yeah, you only have a limited amount of time before all these green leaves start turning brown or some other funky color, okay?
The bigger and broader, the quicker they die.
That grass will still last you a little while, but same thing, not terribly long, so you gotta keep confident.
You or the ground. Bipod legs should be straight forward. Nice, slow, measured approach. Think about the ticking of a clock. Okay? Tick, 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 tick. We're not moving herky-jerky, but that's how slow and fluid our movements are.
The direction you need to move. All right? Do not pick your head off the ground. Extending levels all the way out. Remember, you're doing the sniper crawl. Then they got it.
Alright, let's put our weapons down. Go ahead and pull your barrels off for a minute. If you got one source on you, go ahead and drink some water.
Come up a little bit higher. Move back. All right. Move back off the screen. That way you can end up a little bit more. Go a little bit higher.
If you're struggling to find the truck again, start out at 3.5 and then slowly mag in.
No, I got it, sir. I'm just trying.
Injure myself to the point where they can't fucking PCS me for the next 6 months. And then they can just fuck off. I would roll the truck over my fucking body. Get really drunk.
Right at 2, sir.
Okay, so 2 mils.
Okay. Or like right now?
Alright.
Alright, I'll mill them.
Alright, just tell me what the mill, what you need. I'll be your spotter.
Are they actually gonna fire? Are they gonna fire a blank?
No, they don't have blanks right now.